Three essential tips for healthy and successful terrariums.
Don't overwater.
The substrate in this terrarium is damp but not wet, which is perfect. But this terrarium here was overwatered, and as you can see, it's certainly not alive. Make sure you avoid direct sunlight. The intensified light and heat will leave your terrarium looking like this one here. Instead, place under LED lights or in a bright spot in indirect sunlight. Make sure you're using a quality substrate, as it's the lifeline of your terrarium's health. Check out the pinned comment for some more information.